As of today, we're working on things ranging from energy efficiency within the network for the company. We have a significant network that's out there in terms of serving 55 million customers who need that phone service every day. And it's quite an energy hog. So our ability to be able to talk about how we can go about focusing on more energy efficient equipment as we look to upgrade the network. We've got a very significant upgrade going underway called Network Vision. And certainly as we bring equipment off of the network, because we're turning down about half of the 60,000 cell towers that we've got that are part of a legacy network that we brought through with Nextel, as we're turning down that network, there's a significant amount of electronic waste that comes off of there as well. So our ability to handle that responsibly, ensuring none of it goes into the landfills, and to also maximize reuse and recycling is a big key area that we've asked the rest of the business to focus on. So we've helped them to establish guidelines and policies for getting that done. We also work with our product group to bring back as many of the devices that our consumers have as possible. And today we've brought back nearly 40 million since 2001 that we have used, actually gone through and reused a significant portion of back in terms of putting them into customers' hands again in a remanufactured state. And what we don't reuse, we go through a process of recycling for as well. And we've been able to incentivize our consumers to bring them back by being prepared to pay them for those devices in terms of an instant credit in store if they'd like to take care of that when they upgrade to their new devices. And we'll pay up to $300 for eligible devices to get them to consumers to hand their devices back over to us so that we can do the right thing with them as well. So our ability to do a lot with little comes down to five pillars that really help to drive a level of creativity for the company and pushing sustainability along. The first one is your ability to focus on what matters. Certainly you gotta figure out what's material to your business. And for us, it's around energy conservation and carbon reduction. Second would be around, you know, kind of product sustainability, and then also recollecting those products back from consumers for recycling and reuse. Beyond that, the next in the five pillars is really looking at how you organize yourself for change internally, which includes executive governance and your employee champions. Beyond that, you're looking to figure out what can you do yourself. You don't have to go over and hire a consultant to get everything done. There are a number of things that you can do on your own or with the cooperation of NGOs who are ready to help at little to no cost. You're also wanting to go about figuring out how you can get acknowledgement externally for what you've done, which comes through third-party rankings, opportunities like Newsweek, Dow Jones Sustainability Index, and or through GRI. And the last is really your ability to tell the story internally and externally. Like today, my ability to kind of share what it is that we're doing in this manner is something that doesn't require a significant amount of money to do to spread the word. The biggest challenges come down to getting the support across the board, right? And for us, it requires a lot of communication and a lot of different parties to come together in terms of compromise and agreement. And I think we really serve that role as the adhesive, right, that brings everyone together and provides the ability for folks to look beyond the silos within, say, for instance, network or within product or within real estate, and to be able to collaborate together on goals that end up leading to shared success for the company as a whole that couldn't be accomplished individually. So I think the largest challenge we face every day is being able to kind of be able to convene. How do you can properly convene a forum for people to talk about those ideas and share different means of accomplishing what it is that we're trying to focus on.